zal exactly the same as dal with a dot above that. So as we mentioned for the dal before re, here in this word zorat or corn in English, the dal needs to be slightly taller and wider. When it comes in the middle, like word ghazā or food, it would be again different to the singular form. And when it goes to the end, like in word kāghaz, it would be again the same as ghazā. Kāghaz here means paper. So a more casual way of doing them so that as a and kāghaz, paper.